Anthony Moon built this underwater robot that is remote controlled for our sea perch competition.